This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop, with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this day, March 25th, 1934. Born on this day, Johnny Burnett, John Joseph Burnett, an American singer-songwriter of rockabilly and pop music. In 1952, he and his older brother Dorsey Burnett and their friend Paul Burlison formed the rock band that was later known as the Rock and Roll Trio. For more rock and roll history, like, share, follow, and subscribe.